funky. Recruitment and low visibility are expected.
My favorite thing about this last season was just the support you get from being part of the Blizzard. I mean, the Coach Mantha, that's the start of it. I mean, he's a great guy. I mean, he is huge in developing guys and moving them on. He definitely is someone that you'll look back on and realize that you developed a lot, and that's kind of where your path started, at least for me. That's something that I'll have with me for the rest of my life, not just lessons on ice, but off ice as well.
Everything in Brookings is awesome, from the billets to the town to the team. It's just a great place to be. It's a college town, so there's plenty of stuff to do, and there's cool restaurants downtown and everything, so you'll have a fun time. As far as the team goes, my team last year was super tight. Like, it was the best team I've been on. You'll have a ton of fun with the guys, and it's always just a fun place to be at the rink all the time.